about languages?
Both.
So we have our literary criticism section, which are books like, you know, about English, about language, that in that sense. We don't have too much foreign language books, but we do have this selection of short stories for language learners. So we have French, Spanish, and then somewhere on this shelf is also Japanese, where it's stories that are written in another language as well as in English, so you'll be able to like learn, teach yourself the language through reading. We also have a used French book section where a whole shelf of books that are all in French. But in terms of new books, we mostly just have like French kids books, but all of these books from the top all the way to here are all books that are in French.
So I'm not sure, so I'm just going to take it.
Thank you.
Good, thank you.
On the Wi-Fi, yep. Thank you. Good afternoon. Are you getting off of here or the mall?
Right here.
Pardon? You want here? Okay.
Good, that's why I showed up.
Hi there, how are you?
Oh, the door is open. Is it open? Sub sauce. And a little bit of mayo. And that's it.
Okay, for this one.
Hey, Jen.